see you. Heard you arrive. Everything in accordance with the numbers. This day, the number of consequence is 19. A prime, why not? For the math to square, each and every one on our side must defeat 19 on theirs, on average, and then we'll win. I've been proficient with what you taught me. 11 in the stack. Did I thank you? I can't remember if I thanked him. Should thank the man that is my friend. But I have accumulated an additional 7 through other means prior to this day.
I'm on the move. I need to find Fergus and Caroline. You should come with me.
And violate my model. The model is loyal to universal causality. You ask me to rebel against the laws of nature, don't you see? The road in front of you is long and so hard. I wonder how you will cope. Mine is at its end. On this day. I am glad.
asking about this Nazi problems here. Try not to get Fergus killed, please. He's out of ammo and essentially defenseless. We'll see.
Weißt du das? Doch eine gute Junge. Und jetzt bist du auf dich allein gestellt. Aber keine Angst. Starlein. Immer. Auch wenn es scheiße. Und jetzt musst du aufhören zu weinen und anfangen zu kämpfen. Ich wünschte.
It's agony to dream like this. Wake up to reality. Sometimes, truly, it's good to remember what you're fighting for.
It's time.
From what we know of Death's Head's compound, prisoners are kept on the lower levels, close to the experimental labs.
Our timing needs to be perfect.
We have the nuclear decryption keys now.
Come in deep. Surface real close to the compound. You fucking pulverize the outer wall with a cannon. Get inside the compound fast as you can. They'll be returning fire, so we'll need to dive again before the U-boat gets gubbed up, after which we'll pull back to a safe distance.
When you're inside, get down to the lower levels. Free the prisoners. We send in a helicopter. Once everyone is safely in the air, we prime the nuclear warheads, fire the atomic bombs, level the whole site.
Bibo Benno, no more Death's Head.
Be safe out there.
Don't fuck this up, you magnificent cunt.
Make sauce.
Thank you. Make your way to the cannon there. They're heading in fast, and the currents are bound to be strong.
Right, Blazkowicz. Arming the cannon.
We are getting close. 200 meters. 100 meters. 50 meters. is in position. Everything according to plan.
The synthetic tetanus spasm further inhibits your nervous system, shutting down your motor faculties. You'll find it harder and harder to move. There we are.
Oh, hey. I can't even hear it. I've been beschäftigt. Und wieder in Berlin und den letzten Dreckshaufen zu beseitigen, den Captain Blazkowicz vor unseren Türen hinterlassen hat.
Ich habe ein Geschenk für dich, mein Schatz.
Wirklich? Liebe Geschenke. Zeigst du es mir?
Dir zeige ich doch alles.
Obi, dein Geschenk ist kostbarer als alles, was ich mir hätte erträumen können.
Darf ich ihn für dich aufschneiden? This woman is my life, you understand? My everything. Warm blood. The smell, it sickens me.
Oh, baby!
Enough toxins to paralyze
an elephant. There's something very wrong with your cerebral cortex.
After Seth got us out from the cells, we thought we would be escaping all on our own. Hut to see ya, Blazkowicz. Jis ahoya, man.
Let's get out of here. Kinder, let's go. Boys.
This elevator has seen quite a shock.
Oh, somewhere. I believe there are still places on this earth where people can go and live happy.
I believe so too. Not for me and for you.
I think today we meet for the last time. Captain Blazkowicz. Still fighting after all these years. I remember your friend. I savor his memory. Do you remember him? We must learn that this is pointless instinct, not fit for the master race.
Hoch, hoch! Auf die Platte! We will be judged, not by what we have destroyed, but what we have created.
Why is... Oh.
Can you grasp the splendor of it? The intelligence of the human brain? Amalgamated with the efficiency and obedience of the machine.
Machine man, clear the room!